Please rise. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Geneva. I'm Jamie Shahino.
And I'm Elena Kramer.
And coming up on today's show, we have a couple guests in studio to tell you guys where you can get a delicious treat next week.
And also where you should be this weekend if you want to get some nice entertainment.
All that and much more because GTV News
starts right now.
Welcome back, Geneva, and here are your morning announcements for Friday, April 22nd, 2016.
Mark your calendars for Geneva High School's very own Viking Review variety show. I guarantee that the talent will be through the roof. The shows are this Friday, April 22nd, today, and Saturday, April 23rd. Both shows start at 7:30 p.m. in the GHS Auditorium. Tickets will also be on sale in the cafeteria. The cost will be $7 for students and $10 for adults. You don't want to miss out, so get your ticket. And seniors, if you got an invitation to the Senior Awards Night, you must return your RSVP form to the main office. The RSVP form deadline is Wednesday, April 27th.
If there are any seniors that wouldn't mind giving their speech at graduation, come down to the main office to take your shot. Submit your speech by Friday, May 6th to get your speech reviewed and having a chance to give the opening speech at graduation. To everyone submitting, good luck. And now GTV reporter Keely McCormick is in studio with a few members from German Club. Keely.
Thanks, guys. Now I'm here with three members of German National Honor Society, Jamie Dahlheim, Chris Granquist, and Jake Mosden. Now I know you guys have an important week coming up. What is this?
Yeah, so next week is German Week, and during this week we're going to be doing a lot of activities to help encourage German culture and the German language in the school.
Okay, that sounds great. What are you guys doing to celebrate this week?
So all week we're going to be playing German music throughout the halls, and we're going to be playing Hab Dich, and we're going to be doing a candy sale, and then on Thursday during PLC we're going to be selling pretzels.
Okay, that sounds awesome. Now, can you tell me more about the charity that you guys are donating to?
Yeah, we will actually be teaming up with Mrs. Peters, and she has helped raising money to donate water filters to Flint, Michigan, and a portion of all the candy sales and pretzel sales will be going toward that.
Okay, well, that sounds great. Be sure to buy some of these items and support German Club. Thanks, guys. Now back to the desk.
Thank you, Keely. Drama Club members, listen up. You will be hosting the third and final improv workshop of the year. It will be held April 28th, and Lori Holm from the Steel Beam Theater will be there. An international club will be meeting Thursday, April 28th. The meeting will be held in room J243, but they will be joining German Club. Hopes to see you there.
And now GTV reporter Keely McCormick is back on set, this time with a few members from a marketing class here at GHS. Keely.
Thanks, guys. Now I'm here with two members of the marketing class, Matt Brent and Colin Lee. Now, Matt, I know the pizza challenge is coming up. When is this and what are you guys doing for it?
The pizza challenge is going to be April 27th at Aurelio's in downtown Geneva. And we have came up with the best pizza possible called the Big Q.
Oh, wow. Now, what is on the Big Q?
What's on the Big Q? It's bacon, pepperoni, garlic, and barbecue drizzled on top. It's delicious.
Okay, and what makes this pizza better than all the others?
Well, I've eaten a lot of pizza in my day from many different places, such as like Lou Malnati's, Pizza Hut, all those places. And honestly, this pizza is the best pizza I've ever had. Like, honestly, I've had two slices it was that good, when usually I just stick with the one.
Wow, well if Matt Brunt says it, it must be true. Be sure to stop on by Aurelio's next Wednesday and pick up your pizza.
Check it out.
Thanks guys, now back to the desk.
Thank you Keely and thank you boys. I don't know how excited you guys are, but I will definitely be there next Wednesday to purchase the Big Q. All Star Club members, your next meeting is going to be Tuesday, April 26th at both 7:10 in the morning and 3 in the afternoon. The co-president forms will be made available at this meeting, so make sure you are able to attend.
Still to come, we have more information about a farewell you don't want to miss, so stay tuned.
Cheetah.
Pine Club is hosting their end of the year party today after school. It will start at 3 in the community room. Make sure you stop on by. They will also be saying farewell to one of the club's advisors, Mrs. Kaiser. Also, the cost for the party will be $4. We hope to see you there.
And now here's 3 to know before we go.
Make sure you go see the Viking Review tonight through Saturday.
Head on over to the Viking Alpine Club party today after school.
And seniors, get your graduation speeches in the main office by May 6th.
And now we have Keely back with us to tell us a little bit about some treats we can get next week.
Yeah, German Week is next week, and they'll be selling pretzels. And the money that they're donating to will go to help water filters in Michigan. And the pizza challenge is next Wednesday, and I know Jamie is really excited for the big queue over here.
It's the best pizza out there, Keely. How, like, can you argue with me? I mean,
it sounds pretty yummy, guys.
Yeah, well, that's all the news we have for you today, Geneva. I'm Keely McCormick.
I'm Jamie Shahino.
And I'm Alana Kramer. Have a great Friday.